As far as we can tell, this object is unique. Now, there's been a lot of speculation about what these early star formation regions would look like, and indeed people have made theoretical models of them. But the point is, they would only exist in this really bright phase for essentially the blink of an eye on a cosmic timescale. So we're very unlikely to see them in this bright phase.